Because this arabesque, this position of the girl, comes from, you saw it in the point shoe number, when I pick up, she's in arabesque, it's this one, but I'm holding it there. It's the same as when the girl does this, and you throw her, and she does this, over your head, and falls in position of fish. This is called fish position. It's a fish position. In ballet, they call it fish position. So when the girl goes up, she's standing in a position of like this. She gives me an arabesque line. When she does this arabesque line, and as I take her up, and I say, fish position, it's passé. The leg closes. Yes? He does a check to the second position. He does a three-step turn, back to position one. Okay? Can we try that? Come on. We got 10 minutes left. Let's go. Position one, position two, three step turn, back to position one, release the hand from the back of the boy, straighten the leg, back to the floor, back to the floor, back to the floor, And now, don't go down. Why are you going down so much? Don't go down. Don't go down. Keep it back. Keep it back. Don't go forward. Okay? Go again. Go again. Position one.
Position two.
Yes.
Good.
Find your position. Your shoulder. Okay. Yes. Say he's going to turn you. I'm going to turn out. You send the right leg up, and you bring the right leg into fish position. Right leg up, fish position. Ah! Too low. Look. Yes. Three step turn. No, you're forgetting the leg. Forgetting the leg of position one.
Position one.
Position one leg. Repeat. Come on. Guys, you're doing it all to the right. What about the left? Na leva.
Come.
Na prava, na leva. Na prava, na leva. Let's go. На право, на лево. Let's go.
Yes, we'll use.
Leg up. Ah, coordination. No. Leg up. The front leg goes up. Look. Coordination. She's there. Coordination's there. Not yet. Yeah. Square. Weight is forward. Knees forward. Understand? Position is there. There. The scoop from here. It goes. Understand? Yes. The weight is on the right. Go.
Я тебя не понимаю, 60 килограммов,
стой.
see this lady. No way, you're gonna kill her. Ah! In front. This is dangerous. Kaboom! In front. In front. In front. And back. There you go. In front. In front. Good. This is your exercise. Put someone holding the head. Put someone holding the head. Don't just put out anyone holding it. Unless you're in the river, by the swimming pool, on the ocean, and you fall in the water, it's okay. You need assistance. Very good. Guys. Okay. Last 5 minutes, yeah? Let's discuss a few things. You learned today. Before we close today, you learned today a very strong fundamental of exhibition. Some of you, it's your second workshop that we're doing together. I see progress. I see the body's getting stronger. Do you understand?
We'll show it to you.
When the most important thing is that I see enthusiasm. I see people that you have want. You didn't give up. You understand?
Yes, yes.
You worked through it. It's not easy.
Enthusiasm.
You didn't give up. You fought. All of you. You concentrated. You stayed focused. This form of dance, or show dance, exhibition show dance, if you put it into any style of dancing, and I've done a lot of different styles in shows, from classical to contemporary, to jazz, to modern, to ballet, to
hustle,
to rock and roll, to jive, Latin, ballrooms, whatever you want to call in your dance, whatever is your salsa, bachata, whatever you want to do, is okay by me. When you do a show, we have to have the dynamics of changes according to the music, changes according to the feeling of what you're creating. But the principle, the technique, doesn't change. Only the timing. Do you understand? What you learn today is a man has a responsibility of a frame, a pickup, a collection, and an exit. The lady has a bigger responsibility of shaping the body around the man. She has a lot of more work than the man.
Партнерша работает гораздо больше, чем партнер. Партнер отвечает за вход, за выход. Он рамка. Партнерша красивая картинка.
She needs to finish the picture. She needs to complete the full frame of the man, the frame. You understand? What we do what we do today is the foundation, the strong floor for great technique in lifting. You have to do everything slow. You have to find each other. You have to find point of balance. You have to find trust. You need to work through it. You need to go.
Trust.
You need to go through the pain, because this is the hardest form of dancing. This is why not so many people. You saw. You were there last night. Very few people can do what I'm doing.
Uh-huh.
And it's got nothing to do with the size. You saw that big man. He couldn't lift. He was struggling. He's a pro-am. Strong guy. Can't lift the girl properly. Do you understand? No understanding of what it is. Show dance has beauty, has elegance, has dynamics. But it's the groundwork of what I'm doing with you now. If you do this, all other style of dance becomes too. It becomes easier. Do you understand? When I'm teaching Latin dancers, it's easier. When I'm teaching salsa dancers, often they do this like, wow, my dancing is easier. Why? Because you get stronger. This is not easy what you're doing. I am happy to see what you do. Makes me feel good. When I work with you like this and I'm going, wow. You know? I'm really happy because Because
не каждый учитель может ставить это в танец. То есть я вас учу технике, а вы должны проводить танец. Не каждый учитель может ставить этот сальс, бачату.
Эта техника останется неизменно, как будто танец мы танцевали. Музыка меняется, техника не меняется.
I'm truly happy with that, because you guys have worked today again enthusiastically. You gave me your attention. We worked hard. We all worked. New faces. Happy to see new faces. But good. And now you understand what you have to do again. You have to understand the work you need to do. You understand? When you see a video, you showed me today, a new couple came and they showed me a video of what I'm doing. There's all this work. These jumps, next time I want to start other things, but I need to see you work this so I can understand that I can do other things. Because if you start to go to these big tricks, comes injuries. You understand? And you don't want injuries. Because no one here tries to make the other one bad. Do you understand? The girl must work, the boy must work. When something is not working, don't get upset. Because Victor's not here, it's a problem. Work together. Do you understand? Frustration, forget. How can I help you? Talk. Blah, blah, blah. And I need this. Boina. Okay. Fix. Hand. Go back to video. Mm-hmm. Watch. Practice.
Practice.
And practice. Like I'm doing today. You understand?
You understand?
You go on holiday, you find something, you find it anywhere, you find something to do, you practice. You do this because you eat every day, you've got enough time to do something. And sometimes you do half an hour, sometimes you do 1 hour, sometimes you do 20 minutes. It's okay. Sometimes you take one lift. You know? The two of you together, oh, let's do this for one. And you stay 20 minutes on this. You get strong. You find each other. Next time, you do this one. You do slowly. You get strong. You help each other. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Так, по деньгам ко мне, пожалуйста.
Паш,
общую фотку.
А, общую фотку?
Как вы, может быть, в общей фотке обойтись?
Сейчас.
А, гладиатор.
А, да, одна на локте. Одна на локте поворачивается, это одна. А еще тут, где та ногу берешь и поднимаешь вот так.
Есть.
Можно показать на партнерше? Только показать.
You mean to see it? Yes,
yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Which one? This one when she comes across?
Yes.
Смотри. This. This hand. Oh, and there. No, you can't release. You have to fold, watch this. There.
Ah, это the element?
So now, come to me. Give me the hand. You got to be higher. Higher. Now, give me the hand. No, wrong hand. Look here, it's this hand that you have to keep to me. There. This is the position. This hand. No. This way. No. You release it. Look, you have to do this.
Not easy.
It's hard.
Not easy.
Come on, try again. Just try with me one more time. Now, it's this. Give me the hand. Now, hold the hand. Bend the hand. No. Watch this. You can see yourself. This. No. Watch this. Look here. You have to do. Watch this. There. Find your position. Hook yourself. There. Now, give me this. Find me. There. No. Fold. There. Almost. It's hard, eh? It's hard. Now you see when the girl does this slowly.
Yeah.
And the boy has to just stay there and do this.
Super. А вот это вот, она сзади. Вы берете на ногу.
And then she stands up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but that's easy, that. Because that's it. That's coming from a rep. And that's coming from a rep. You mean when she comes around the back, yes? So, basically it's this, look. When she comes from there, she goes across the body to there. Now, give me the legs fold. Now, look what happens. I'll do this. Stand. Come on. Sit. Sit. Now, stand. Stand.
Stand.
Wow. Again, same as tabletop. I call that the Titanic.
Сейчас, сейчас.
Yes.
One moment, one photo.
Yes, come guys, let's all do a quick photo. Come. Photo and then I need to go.